Good morning. So let's finish this. This will piss me off a bit because I will have to go in gold, but it should still be quite fast to do 1, 2. I'm lacking. Oh, I have already. No, I'm not lacking a legion. Already there. Good. And after that, I really have to get some territories which are Hellenic. Good. By the way, let's keep making roads here. So I will have needed almost 100 years just to get Iberia. 80 years. How can I succeed at my goal? If I need 180 years just to get something like Iberia. Like 80 more years for goal. 80 more years for Asia Minor, 80 more years for Egypt. 727 is absolutely impossible. Let's keep trying though. Good. What are they? I will take some client states here. Okay, so what can I take? 1, 2, and diplomacy. I can take 3. 1 here. Well, I'll just take 3. Those ones I can't. Tonka Briga, where did I build that? Very good. No general here, that's why they're almost lost. Go away. Oh, actually, no. Cancel. Do they have a claim on that? Damn it, I cannot know. Okay, just. Just get out of the war. Oh, it's them. Okay. They will become a client then. That's a it's about time. She forgot I had those mercenaries. Good. Stuff here. Ah, yeah, but they're not in the war. Okay, don't really care then. Okay, I'll just put you out of the war. You too. Good. So this is over. Okay, I can get them. Oh, okay, I'm at the maximum. Then just this and this, please. Great. 1, 2, 3, 4. Assume there's no city. Lankia, not here. Lucus, not here. Oh yes, not here. That would have been better, but fine arbor, they say. There's no arbor in there. Are they all allied? Nope. It should be okay. Oh, they're not happy here. Clean one. Yeah, good. %41 Oh, actually I have more Roman than Hellenic people. Interesting. I really need to go east after that. That's too bad about Carthage, but I really need Hellenic people. Okay. Oh, that was one legion. So I should have a fourth one here. For you, mate. I don't want this. No, thank you. And here we go. Very good. And now the last resistance. you. Nope, that's enough. Perfect. Amazing. Let's just wait one day. Iberia is now unified under Roman rule. Oh, come on, Dev. And we are done with Hispania. We could go in Africa, since I wanted to do that before Iberia, but we'll go in the east now. It was a very long campaign, and we need people with more. Let's say culture than those barbarians. By the way, here the temple I built has been destroyed, so let's rebuild for Mercury. They took what I had here. It's too small, they probably don't have any. Things. Yes, sure. Okay. Well, after that being done, let's deal a little in terms of trade, and I will be stopping here for today. Olives. Nope. Alright, you have that. Okay. Awesome. Very good. Let's save a bit of money and I will stop here. So thank you very much for watching. This was a good end for this episode at last, literally 83 years of work for this huge territory, but it's clean now. So thank you very much and see you in the next one.